Hi, I'm Daniel. Anything feels possible when you're behind the wheel of the right car. The possibilities are endless when you're designing the future of vehicles. The revolution of high-speed travel, innovation in mass transportation, or even autonomous vehicles. Cars come in many different shapes and sizes, each with very unique looks and powerful personalities. But you don't need to be an engineer to shape the future of transportation design. Every new car you see on the road started from a simple sketch, and putting your ideas on paper allows the design process to begin and allows you as the designer to start dreaming and visualizing your future concept vehicle. My job as a car designer involves me using these simple fundamental sketching skills every single day. And for simplicity's sake, we will mainly focus on how to apply these skills to car design. But keep in mind, my ArtCenter classmates have gone on to design many things, from motorcycles to aircrafts and even mega yachts. No matter what they're making, these basic design principles still apply. At their best, concept sketches let us illustrate what it might feel like to be in the driver's seat, in the passenger seat, or simply watching your favorite car zoom past you at your local Cars and Coffee. You'll be getting a lot of new information, so feel free to rewind, revisit, or even get any extra practice before moving on. If anything we're going over feels a little bit familiar, don't worry. Follow along, as your instructors in this course will most likely be teaching you new approaches to these fundamentals. Last but not least, find some time to practice. Getting the mindful repetition of muscle memory down for every single stroke and getting to understand the shapes will let you excel when it comes to creating the next future concept. We're gonna start with some simple pencil strokes, not to mention, never stop sketching. The more mileage the tip of your pen clocks, the better your sketches will be. Also remember that your materials won't disappear. So if you need to pause or possibly rewatch some of the videos to better understand the concept, don't worry, just go ahead. We're gonna help you master the design fundamentals and give you the chance to practice. I know it's a bit cliche, but ultimately practice does make perfect. You've made a great choice by coming to learn with us. The future of transportation design starts with you, here and now.
Learn from the masters at ArtCenter College of Design and turn your passion for drawing and cars into a creative career by starting here. Subscribe for more free lessons.